Hi everyone, welcome. I'm so excited today to be joined by John Konsin, co-founder and CEO of Prapela. John, thanks for joining me. Can you tell me a bit about what medical problem Prapela is seeking to solve and why should you be the company to solve it?
Yes, it's a pleasure to be with you here today and explain what it is that Prapela is doing. Well, an unfortunate consequence of our opioid epidemic is a situation where newborns are born prenatally exposed to opioids. And shortly after birth, they begin to experience symptoms, withdrawal symptoms. And the way we treat these babies today is we provide non-pharmacological bundles of care, which usually consist of swaddling infants, trying to console them through feedings, skin-to-skin or kangaroo care. And that does have some effect, but unfortunately, it's really human-centric, requires a lot of resources, where in hospitals, we don't always have the resources to provide. Another form of therapy that we provide these newborns is actually morphine. We administer morphine to these babies when they just can't be consoled. That's where we're at today. Well, actually, that's not entirely true, because on April 4th, the FDA provided marketing authorization through the de novo pathway for the very first treatment from a medical device to help newborns that are exposed to opioids prior to birth. It is the Prapela SVS Hospital Bassinet Pad, and we are so excited to be the first therapy of any kind authorized by the FDA to help these babies.
Well, that is wonderful. First, congratulations. That's very exciting news, and thank you so much for sharing it with us. And I'm sure that there is so much more to this story, and we can't wait to hear all about it even more at Device Talks Boston. So thanks so much, John, for this little teaser, and we will see you there.
Terrific. See you then.